soft soap just a talkie for the low. Money for dough. Ah, sing a deaf, I'm hearing things like schizophrenic, monostatic, condostatic, chauvinist, and pig-headed politicians. I don't know.
What's
the best
that? That's so
called Give Me Some Truth. Ah, sick and deaf of hearing things so short sighted, narrow minded hypocrites. All I want is the truth. Just give me the truth. No short haired yellow belly, son of tricky diggies, got a mother hollow soft dope, just a pocket full of dope. Money for roll. Ah, sick and deaf of hearing things like pink-headed politicians. All I want is the truth. Just give me some truth. Yes, I got it at home, you know.
What? Do you know who sings it?
Sorry?
Do you know who sings it?
John Lennon. He's dead.
Oh, yeah, I know that.
I actually thought I was John Lennon when I was 20.
I'll tell you what. If John Lennon was alive now, he's up there, he's looking down
on me,
and he's going, rock and roll.
Yeah, but I mean, I dreamed about John Lennon that I meet him.
Really, yeah?
Yeah, I even dreamt that he was going to, told me he was going to be assassinated. So I told him that I dreamt that I told him to start saying his prayers.
Really?
Yeah.
Was this before he was assassinated?
Sorry?
Was this before he was?
This is before he was assassinated, I reckon.
I actually thought I was John Lennon when I was 20.
Yeah, before he was assassinated.
He was assassinated in 1980.
Did you dream about it before he was?
No, after.
Oh, okay, after.
Okay. I pointed out that fact in reference to England, that we meant more to kids than Jesus or religion at that time. I wasn't knocking or putting it down, just say as a fact, more so here. I mean, I'm not saying the grace or blessing of Jesus Christ or God or a thing, you know. I just said what I said was taken wrong, and now there's all this.
Okay, we'll be there in a sec.